Well, while we're in the love song vein here, my mother was very adamant that my father write a love song about her. And, well, after hearing it, you'll understand why she never asked for another one. This the one-time deal here. And he wrote it about his wedding day. And appropriately, it's titled The Big Bopper's Wedding.
And the man keeps saying, you take this woman to be your awful wedding wife. I never started thinking about it no more, winking at the pretty little gal's bye-bye. No more dancing and a new romance. Lord, it made me want to sit down and cry. I gotta look at your face for the rest of my doggone life. This is it! Now, honey, what am I doing here in the first place? You know I don't go for this married bit. I was only kidding. And then your daddy's sitting over there with a shotgun laying across his lap and a big smile on his ugly face. Never started thinking about it no more, winking at the pretty little gals pop by. No more dancing and a new romance. Lord, it made me want to sit down and cry. Oh, no, full shooting and a rootin' and a tootin' with the boys. If I take you for my wife, I can't go no place. I gotta look at your face for the rest of my doggone life. This is it! Started thinking about it no more, winking at the pretty little gals pop by. No more dancing and a new romance. Lord, it made me want to sit down and cry. Oh, no, full shooting and a rootin' and a tootin' with the boys. If I take you for my wife, I can't go no place. I gotta look at your face. The rest of my doggone life. This is it. And the man keeps saying, now look at here. Do you take this woman or don't you? I say, partner, I don't believe I do. Let me out of here. Hey, look at there. We have a winner of the dance contest.